Hello, welcome back to Star Fox. Let's take on Bulse, and immediately after, Venom 1.
If you destroy the satellite, we can go straight for Venom. Be careful, Fox.
I'm on it.
Good luck.
Okay, guys, destroy all barriers.
Oh yeah, forgot about this. You're in like a orbit, like you can't really control your ship
in
that much.
The six energy towers.
Until you get rid of these towers.
I'll cover you, Fox.
Oh man, it's been a long time since I played this mission.
Time for a little payback.
Ah, shit.
Your carcass is
not
mine.
Not doing very good.
Woo. Time for a little payback. I won't let you get away from me.
Those ships are shielded too.
Where's not the last one?
That easy.
Oh shit, sorry, Falco.
You are not taking him down today.
Fuck you too, then. God damn. There it is. Nope, that's another one.
Hey! The force field is disappearing! Looks like we've got company.
No. I believe this is also where Star Wolf would come in if you hadn't defeated them on Fortuna.
Fox, get this guy off me!
I just need some rings!
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox!
God damn it, Arisha has the map. Damn it! Those are people start chasing me.
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox! Taking you so long, Fox!
Dude, I'm trying! Slippy.
This is really starting to kick me off!
Can I both start? Oh, I heard a ringy ring.
Stop, darn it!
I know the feeling.
Shoot! He's right behind you! Good, I see the enemy core!
Oh, good. Glad.
I can't shake this guy!
You're not getting away that easy!
Now I've got to shoot the little weak points on the enemy core. And they shoot back after you destroy them.
I won't let you.
What do you want?
Location confirmed.
God damn.
Sending supplies.
Is it rings? I hope it's rings.
Shoot! He's right behind
me. Yay, ring.
Destroy the satellite core!
Yes, I'm doing that.
I've been saved by
Fox. How swell.
There's one down.
Ring. Yay. Ah, God.
Fox, get this guy off me.
Fuck, get this guy off me.
Oh, no.
Nope.
This is really starting to pick me off.
How about you learn to be a fucking pilot? I don't know where the last one is. Sorry.
What's the big idea?
Sorry, God.
Hey, gotcha. Einstein, I'm on your side.
Yeah. You know what pisses me off about the 3DS remake of this game? Is that when you shoot Falco by accident, or on purpose, if you so wish, he doesn't say Einstein anymore.
Destroy the satellite core!
I'm not sure why. He says, hey genius, I'm on your side, instead of, hey Einstein, I'm on your side. And that really pisses me off more than it should.
Hey Einstein, I'm on your side!
Yeah. Oh god. Oh god, I need health.
Fuck! Get this guy off me!
Yay, health.
Time for a little payback.
I just wanted to get rid of the last fucking little thing on the fucking floor thing. Found it. Hold on. Do a U-turn. And I lost it.
Hey, Einstein, I'm on your side.
Shut up. Oh god, I'm getting chased, that's why.
Time for a little payback!
Hey, what's the big idea?
Get out of the way, maybe you won't die.
Woo! That was too close!
Shooting the last fucking node is always the worst. Got it! You can never find where it is, and the thing keeps spinning around and around and around. Ah, I hate that. Shit.
Venom, here we come.
Oh, geez, Louise, right into the fray, huh?
Don't relax. We're not done yet.
All right, I'm going to save this for the next video. Heads up. Once again, it's been a long, long, long time since I've played the easy route on this game, including Venom 1. Back in the day, I may have known every which way to turn and everywhere to go, everywhere to fly, each enemy to shoot, what to look out for and everything, but by now, I've forgotten a lot. So, once again, forgive me if I suck balls on this level. But I'll see y'all in the next video. Goodbye for now.